This might be loud. There we go. Looking nice and pretty. And all in HD. Yeah, I download some things. I can't really get the Wi-Fi working. Oh god, that's loud. I can't really get the Wi-Fi working on my PS3, so I just used my computer's Ethernet cable. Download a couple things. So yeah, we're just gonna do some things that I couldn't slip in before. I also deleted a Splinter Cell Blacklist because I figured I'll get that. I'll just get it on PC. I'll get it on Steam. It's 10 bucks right now. I'm not gonna buy it right now. When I go through the games, yeah, I'll buy it. Whenever I do that. Probably never. I'll probably procrastinate. Yeah, procrastinate. A lot. Oh, fuck! That is loud! Nip nip. Anime JRPG about the video game industry, why not? I only played a little bit of this. I think I got this for like a couple dollars on PSN one day. What am I doing? I don't know where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to do. Oh, why is this game so choppy? Huh. Alright, there we go. Now the frame rate's better. And now it's back to not. I like this game's version of slime. It's my turn. How's this look? It's legend. What should I do? There! There! I'll get your face. Oh, I can just heal. Ah, there we go. Can I change the voices to Japanese, please? There we go. There we go. Fine looking game. A little too much blur. Where are the monsters? There are the monsters. Thank you. Yeah, this game seems fun. Haven't fought this enemy yet. Oh, it's little Megman guys. Give me that. There we go. Oh, did I complete a quest? Alright. What is that question mark right there? Okay. Bunch of question marks over there. There we go. Where are the question marks? There were the question marks. Ah. Better heal. There we go. There we go. Don't chase me, please. Alright, I think that's all I need to grab. Anything down there? No, if there is, I can't get it. Getting a little bit low on health, so... Or at least one of my teammates is. Might as well head back. I think I just completed a quest anyway, maybe? I don't know, it's been years since I even touched this, and I barely touched even at that. Oh yeah, I remember this. Hello Sideways Lemon. Hello Furry. Oh, Famitsu? Okay. I'm guessing you're someone too? Cameraman. Alright. Beep. Again? Oh wait, I talked to you already. I don't know what I did. I don't know how I completed it, but I did. I don't know how to do this. I'm probably gonna keep the stream, like, relatively short, by the way. I'm expecting something male. Doctor Strange by Donny Cates, hardcover. These cutscenes go on for a while. Oh yeah, also some game awards or something are happening today. I hope we get some good announcement. Preferably Doomguy and Smash. I'm not even reading the Oh, fuck it. No. I kinda just wanna save and quit. All right. Now then. Oh yeah, I bought this, by the way. I've never played it before. I'm not gonna play it now. We're gonna skip it. Until I just replay all the Infamous games, aside from new... or... fuck, what was the third one called? Second Son, that's right. I'm not gonna replay Second Son or First Light, probably. Definitely not First Light. First Light fucking sucks. Second Son, not great. First Light, terrible. I kind of already forgot what game I picked. Oh wait, no, it's World Gone Sour, isn't it? You can't get this game anymore. It's lost to time. Remember those Sour and Sweet commercials for... I forget what these candies were even called. I didn't even realize that this was a tie-in game when I bought it all those years ago. I thought it was a parody. Like, the name isn't even on it. Oh, I must have deleted my save data at one point. This is like one of my first PS3 games, by the way. All they have to do is wait around all happy-like, dreaming the day they get to fulfill their life's destiny of making it into the belly of a human. But what about those candies that never get eaten? The ones that are lost between the cushions of the couch, the seat of a car, or the misfortunate soul simply forgotten at the bottom of the bag. They go stark raving mad, that's what. Anyway, a month ago, you, the green guy, and your friend, the red guy, were preparing to leave the factory when... and your friend was left behind. So don't be surprised if your friend turns all evil and you run into him later as a boss or something. Meanwhile, you were seconds away from achieving your own personal rapture, with the help of an accountant from Jersey. Unfortunately, he suffered from vertigo, which, of course, changed everything. And so begins this video game. Okay, Google. Sweet Sour Candy.
Here's a summary from Groovy Candies. Top 10 Sour Candy Favorites. Charms Sour Ball.
Sour Patch Kids, that's it. Long loading times. I remember this game being kinda okay, nothing special. But who knows, maybe I was young and foolish and this game is actually terrible. This might be a 2D Ninja Bread Man kind of thing.
If you feel like for all I know. Around, push this button, or don't.
Graphics are pretty ugly. Like, really ugly. Oh, yeah.
Why don't you throw a couple of your buddies at it? See what happens.
Kind of a Yoshi's Island type thing, isn't it?
Congratulations on surviving. Now let's find a way out of this heap. Double jump. It means you jump twice. Once.
Feels like there's a slight delay. Double jumping does not feel good.
Ah, the ground pound. Nah, forget it. Go find some friends. Maybe they can help you out.
Well.
Oh, look, more little friends. For candies, it's all about the love. Absorb them to grow mighty. Oh, look at the big man. Throw your weight around by jumping and pushing down to smash. Toss a friend at the button. That'll trigger the party popper.
Let's see. All right, fine. Huh?
What the All right. hell is that? And you're stuck. Push the button. Get the hell out of there.
I was pushing it. Was that a scripted death? Alright. Oh yeah. You gotta die in like specific ways or something.
Reminds me of something I saw in your mother's bedroom drawer. Hopefully it's not creeping around here somewhere. You can jump on these to kill them? What? Like mushrooms.
Remember Mario?
I don't think City Hall approved these construction sites. Wow. You found a hidden secret. I hide stuff. Nobody will find it. Ever.
Ooh. Yeah, this game's about as, okay as I remember.
So he hangs from the ceiling like some bullshit.
It does feel like there's a slight delay to the controls. It does not feel satisfying.
It's like a trampoline. Why don't you bounce for me? Yeah, bounce for me.
There we go. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I can... Alright. Do only my deaths count? Eh.
To wall jump, jump towards the wall, then jump away once you hit it. I used to be able to do these.
Oh. Well, that happened. Oh. Well, where'd all my gummies go? Why didn't they okay.
IQ of 2. It takes 3 to grow. Take it.
Yeah. I honestly want to see if I could just cheese the boss that way. Oh. Can I not attack him while he's doing that? Okay, can't skip that. I want to see how high I could get. Yeah, I straight up can't attack him while he's doing that. Hey. Oh. Do your thing.
Sunshine, he'd be a snowstorm.
Oh, there he go. There we go. Let's dive to this. Oh, that doesn't count as a... Alright. I get nothing from dying to that. Hello, Donkey Kong. I find it interesting how death is used for points like that, if you die in creative ways, but like, at the same time, just let me use my minions to die like that. Like, that would just be better. Why are we going that way? Oh, I can do that. All right. Want to get all of them.
Nice work. Or, you can too, if you prefer simplified Chinese in your little candy ears.
I like that these little guys follow me with this. Actually, you know what? The main problem I have with the dying in creative ways point system, it's not even having to redo some stuff. It's to do with the live system. Now, the lives themselves aren't that much of a problem. It's actually to do with both of that. Pick one.
Hop on the Red Star line and grab what you can. A big Red Star means a big score boost.
Nice. Okay, yeah, they don't want me to go that way. What happened to all my little guys? What happened to all my little guys? That's what happened, I guess. Okay, so I can use the little guys to... Okay. Alright.
You like to grab things, don't you?
Okay.
Me too. Just hit that grapple button.
Okay, that's fine.
I could get used to this. Success, I mean. You must be at least this tall to trigger a charge pole attack. Go bigger or go home.
Nice.
Well done, friend.
Yeah, this game's fine. It's about as average as I remember. You can do better, but you can do worse. All right. There we go. I get the feeling that this guy is trying to be like Diet Bruce Campbell. Nice. This level's kind of going on for a little long. No. Oh, did I skip all that? I want to see how well I did. Well, if I go to the main menu, maybe I'll be able to see. Yeah, this loading screen. Now I want to see my high score. A long loading screen just to get to the main menu. Okay. 5 gold gummies. Why not? Yeah. Yeah, I re-downloaded Chains of Olympus, because... Why'd I ever delete it? I think I deleted it because I have the game on an actual PSP. But, like, why would I go back to the PSP version when I have the better version? Like, I mostly did it to save when I was trying to save space on the PS3. Since, before I made some changes, I had, like, 11 gigabytes on my PS3. Which, I couldn't even download, this. So yeah, that's one of the reasons why, Splinter Cell Blacklist had to go. Okay. Suffering for years, Kratos. There it is, there it is!
I am the Spot of War!
Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember it was overpowered. Yeah, I remember this game being, fine. Like, it's good for a PSP game. You'll get enjoyment out of it. But overall, it's just... Ghost of Sparta's better. Although, Ghost of Sparta doesn't have this. I'm gonna look this up, actually. Chains of Olympus, Spud of War.
According to Wikipedia, God of War.
Chains of Olympus, Spud costume. Spud of War costume. Because I want to see how this came around. Other additional costumes. Mick Kratos. Oh, that's kind of funny. Not what I was expecting. I was expecting, like, a McDonald's Kratos. But, eh. No, it's like an Irish Kratos or something. And Mime of War. That's kind of funny. And let's see some other costumes. God of War Betrayal, what the fuck? Oh, God of War Mobile, okay. Let's see some costumes for... what's it called? Ghost of Sparta. Got Ascension. Chains. God of War. Don't tell me they stopped doing it! No, there were costumes in Chains of Olympus. Or Ghost of Sparta. God of War, Ghost of Sparta costumes. There's an actual costume called Ghost of Sparta. And is it just Kratos? Normal Kratos? Because I'm not spying any differences. Robodos. Okay. Buy from the Temple of Zeus for 250,000 orbs. It is the first lion orb statue on the right side of the Temple of Zeus. Zeus / Gravedigger. Okay. Usable only in the combat arena. Fuck you. Legionnaire, pre-order bonus with a unique code. Fuck off. Alright. Spud of War. This is great.
I will not be a mashed potato. You're the one getting eaten tonight.
I don't need to dodge. Whoops. Hey, you can't just do that. Ah! That's what I get for scratching my side. There we go. Ooh.
Mash this! Potato mash!
Okay, it's down to switch weapons. But let's stick to the Thanos fist. So I can just snap everyone out of existence. Thanos? Kratos? Is Thanos the other white? I mean, is Kratos the other white Thanos? Joss Whedon too? Yeah, sure. Let's start a new save. So, do I have to save there? Somehow missed this. I think those guys were on my side. Well, now they're on the other side. No, they're not on my side at all. Try it, bitch. Try it. Come on, I'm right here. Do I swim? Yeah. I just couldn't remember if I could swim or not. Huh? What did I even get? Well, I achieved maximum something. Here we go. Actually, I think this is a secret area. Ah. So why is this thing terrorizing the town? Did they set him loose or something? I probably shouldn't have skipped the cutscene. But like, I've seen this game already and I don't remember. Oh well. I'm not gonna continue this anyway. At least not now. Oh, here's a... This is legitimately my favorite part in the game. Just because of a trophy. Let me find it. You get this. This trophy is in like every God of War game, I think. Every God of War game on PS3. I don't know about God of War 2 or 3, but like it's in God of War 1, I think, and Ghost of Sparta, and Chains of Olympus. You would get it right about here. It would pop up. And it was the funniest damn thing. And that's like the most memorable thing in the game, aside from Spudivore. Ow. Nice. Well, I mean, I've already done that. Alright. Fun game. Not bad. What next? What next? Sonic CD. How long have I been streaming? Because like I said, I want to keep it fairly short. It's only 2:45 right now, and how long have I been streaming? Nope, nope. Nope.
Looks like a...
Alright, about an hour, so... Yeah, probably after I beat... not beat, but... play a bit of Bentley's Hack Pack. Which is right after Sonic CD. Did I delete my Sonic CD save? No, I didn't want to do time attack. No, no. Okay, no, I did not. Yeah, I just tried Tails a bit. Just... So why not? Anyway. I guess I gave up at Metallic Madness. Cool opening, but who hasn't seen it? Yeah. This feels extremely cursed in full screen because it doesn't feel like full screen. It feels either zoomed in or stretched or something. I mean, it's probably not the case, but like, it feels like it. I didn't want to do past and future. Fuck. Ah. Oh. That thing probably saved my life. Haha. Is there any benefit to going to the bad future? Well, shit. Oh, I didn't see that. I like this little ending melody. I don't know why, it's just... it's nice. Alright, here's something I really want to know. Is there any benefit to this other than looking cool? Like, is it faster than spin dashing? Oh. Ah, oh, damn. I can't do the quick spin dash like another, like in Sonic 2 Onwards, which kind of bugs me. What is the speed bump right here? Why? Yeah, you can't do that for a quick little boost. I mean, kind of can, but like you gotta hold it down for slightly longer, and thanks. Oh, is Robotnik. Okay. That was significantly easier than I remember. And I remember it being easy. But that is pathetically easy. Get away from me, you bitch. I hope you get kidnapped. Bitch. Now to get my life. Whoa! This is a mess. Alright. Thought I could make it. Oh, I didn't see those. Yeah, I think the goal was to, like, find something in the past, destroy them. But, like, I can't remember if it was just that one holo projector. Probably wasn't. Or if it was, like, a bunch of things that you had to do. And I can't remember if the game ever told you if you got them all. It probably didn't. Yeah, it's kind of just padding, really. Like, hey, yeah, we made three versions of the same level. You just explore them, please. And on a normal playthrough, I would. There we go. Oh, okay. Simple as that. Let's see how I can go. A little higher. That's about the same. Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm not getting any higher than this. Well, at least it doesn't have that thing from Sonic 1. Oh, God. I forgot that the levels were, not gonna lie, kinda obnoxious. Yeah. Really? There we go, that's what I wanted to do. I gotta stop caring. I really do love this jingle, though. This jingle, jangle, jingle. Alright. I can't go back. What? I don't think that was supposed to happen. The game doesn't just... What the fuck? Maybe I went too fast? Thanks. Oh yeah, you sound like that. Thanks. Can't I just play Sonic Spinball? Like, this is just Spinball but worse. Actually, no, Spinball was kind of good. Oh! Oh! Get the fuck! Ah! Up there! No! Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah. I hate this. Bitch. I kind of thought Metal Sonic was next. But no, I think he... Wait, what level's this? Okay, no, I don't think he's in this area. No. Now I could just say, oh yeah, I'm gonna skip Bentley's Hack Pack. I'll do it when I replay all the Sly games. I could say that. Long loading. Okay. Honestly, Sly 4's visual style is really growing on me. It honestly does look fantastic. For the most part, some of the characters look kind of eh. But like, the backgrounds look fantastic. Yeah, fuck the internet connection though. Here it is, the last Sly Cooper game ever released. Don't tell me this is the six-axis one. Oh, wait, no, it's... Wait, yes, it is. Control sensors activated. Now I can move around simply by tilting. I don't have six-axis. I have a third-party controller. Okay. And there's no way to even wait. Something's happening. Why is it moving on its own, but only a little? Yeah, I don't think the six-axis stuff is happening. I don't know why I was moving, though. I don't have a controller with six-axis. I have a Nyko... My 6x6 controller broke. I think I dropped it too hard or something, or maybe the dogs got it. So can I even break those? This is a game, all right. If you've ever wanted more of the mediocre minigames from Sly 4, here's a game dedicated to them. Every little ionic bit helps. I want that Sly. I don't know what the Sly things do. Hey. Oh shit. One, two, that's harsh. I think there are like a total of 3 minigames in here. So if I do like 5 of them, 5 of each, aside from the motion control ones, then yeah, I'll call it a day. Oh, I didn't even see those. Fuck out! Can you not? That sucked. Give me iframes, God. How do I unlock, though? Alright, I'll count this as the 5th one, even though it's the 4th one that I'm doing. It counts. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Don't tell me I unlock level 4 after doing level 5. Oh yeah, these neat little collectibles.
I've always wanted one of these.
Ooh, shiny. Oh, nice.
Come to Bentley. This will look great on the shelf. I can treat myself. This will look great on the shelf.
Oh, it's the keys. Do I get these from, like, playing Sly 4 or something? Because, like, I had them all already unlocked, kind of.
Looks like I need more coins before I can buy that. Looks like I need more.
So why are these locked? Oh, wait, no, I don't buy them with coins. I unlock them by getting a certain amount. Okay, that makes sense.
This isn't available yet.
Oh, bullshit, fuck you.
Only but goody. Oh yeah, I remember this game.
So what's this one then? Oh yeah.
These drones are armed with their own pack of the venom. Better stay out of their way.
This
ought to do the trick.
Okay. Okay. Bitch.
These drones are armed with their own.
Alright, I can
use this data key to disable that firewall.
I just want to get this over with. These mini games are very mediocre. Ah! 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 Gimme. Yeah. This minigame makes me feel dead inside. Like, I think this minigame's just been around since Sly 1. Maybe Sly 2? But every time, with the exception of Sly 2, it's just gotten worse. Like, a lot worse.
Bingo, this data key should fit that lock.
Yes, this is video game. Do you like the video game? Fuck off. And rules of threes. Anything else? Nope. Good. Bye-bye. I'm done with this. I'm done with this whole game, really. And the stream. Farewell.